Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Putnam Valley. This is the Night Show. Hey, nah, this is the Night, the Night Show. Recorded live in room 116. This is the Nine Show.
Hi, welcome back to the Nine Show for our first episode of the school year. I'm Reese Emery, and we have a great show for you today. During the pandemic, music has helped us all in our day-to-day. Now that we're back in school, many students continue to use music to get them through their routine. Kelby and Matt went around school asking what people were listening to during their school day.
Angel Reyes.
Yo, it's good.
What you listening to?
Way Too Sexy by Future.
Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy.
What's your name?
Naya.
And what are you listening to?
Wanna by Gunna.
Alright, thank you. What's your name?
Hi, my name's Rain.
And what are you listening to?
I'm listening to Leave 'Em Alone.
By
Quality Control.
Thank you. Roger Reyna. What are you listening to?
Just release the spirit. Let it flow though.
What song is this?
Believe What I Say.
Leave What I Say by who?
Kanye West.
Kanye
West?
Kanye.
Travis Scott.
What's up?
What music are you listening to?
80s rock and metal.
Well, like, what's the song?
Kickstart My Heart, Motley Crue.
Yeah. Hey, Henry.
That's me.
What are you listening to?
I'm listening to Fox's Breathing.
Fox? Ashley?
Yo, we did
yes.
It again.
What music are you listening to?
I'm listening to Holy Smokes from Chippy Red.
Took me a while just to damn run it up. What music are you listening to?
No music.
What music are you listening to?
No music right
now. If you had a choice.
I don't know.
Please.
Led Zeppelin?
Okay. Daniel Curry.
What's up?
What are you listening to?
Champagne Poetry, Drake, Certified Lover Boy.
Until I love you, I love you.
All right, those were some awesome songs. Thank you for watching, and that's all.
Our new athletic director, Mr. Kantrowitz, is a new hope for Putnam Valley Sports. Alex Getzai sat down with him for an interview.
My name is David Kantrowitz. I'm the athletic director here at Putnam Valley. I've been working very hard with all of our athletic teams, our PE teachers, and our nurses to make sure that we can provide the best opportunities for our students, our student athletes, and the community as a whole.
Working at Putnam Valley so far. So
I love working at Putnam Valley so far. I've had a great experience with our community members. Our teams and our student athletes are out there practicing every day, trying to give us the best opportunity to win in all of our athletic events, from modified through the varsity level. I have a tremendous group of coaches and teachers that I'm able to work with, and so far I have nothing but good things to report.
Start your job as an athletic director.
So I became an athletic director 7 years ago. I started my career down in New York City in the Bronx. I worked for a school called Bronx Studio School, and it was there that I began teaching, first as a physical education teacher and a coach, and eventually I made my way to the athletic director title, where not only was I teaching and coaching, but I was overseeing the athletic program as a whole.
Goals for the program this year, and what do you see the program looking like in the next 5 years?
So our goal for the program this year is really to assess where we are. We want to understand our strengths, our weaknesses. We want to identify the areas that we can improve in and how we can leverage the strengths that we already have to help make meaningful progress in those areas of weakness. Over the next 5 years, one of my primary goals is increasing opportunities for our younger student athletes to participate in the athletic program, whether it's through intramural sports, youth teams, or expanding our modified and JV offerings so that we can provide a K-12 developmental program for all of our students who are interested in participating in the athletic program.
the homecoming game?
Yes, so we're going to be announcing out of the homecoming game in October. I believe the date right now is October 15th against Briarcliff. And at halftime of that show, we plan to announce the new mascot name as voted on by the student body. Thank everybody at Putnam Valley. Thank you for my great interview crew here.
Monday, October 4th is volleyball's senior night. Make sure to come to the gym and support our seniors. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and the cheerleaders are holding a fundraiser to help make money to support victims of breast cancer. Here's Priscilla Fonte with everything you need to know.
So, breast cancer awareness shirts. We just really wanted to raise awareness for breast cancer in our community because we think it is a very important topic to arise in young girls.
What are you hoping to accomplish with this?
We're hoping to, bring awareness to breast cancer research, and we're also, hoping, just to show our community's support of the cause.
How long will you be selling the shirts for?
The shirts will be on sale until Friday, October 1st.
Are either of you personally connected to this cause?
So, in the past, we've had some cheer moms with breast cancer, and unfortunately, a couple years ago, one of them has passed away. And there's also another mom in our community who has been fighting breast cancer for a couple of years, and she always supports the cheerleading, so we just thought it'd be a great cause to help support them as they support us.
Have you guys ever done a fundraiser like this in the past?
Yes, we have. Actually, 2 years ago, Gianna Malikian did start it, and we thought it would be a great fundraiser to keep going on.
Thank you very much, guys. Plan to promote this product in school?
I'm going to tell my friends about it, and I'm also posting on social media the links and everything in my Snapchat and my Instagram.
And where can we buy this product?
You can buy it at Rich's Stitches. The link will be down below.
Thanks, Priscilla. I'd just like to mention that on Friday, October 1st, there will be a home game to support breast cancer awareness. Make sure to wear pink and be loud. Homecoming takes place on October 16th. This year, it's taking place in the gym. Talk to Mrs. Lewis in 119 to get tickets. All right, guys, that's it for today's 9 show. I'm Reese Emery, and thanks for watching. Have an amazing day.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Putnam Valley, Putnam Valley, Putnam Valley. This is the 9 show. Hey, nah, this is the not, 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 the not, not, the not show. Recorded live in room 116. This is the not, not, this is the not show. The not show. The not show.